do the 180 tail whip. To do the 180 tail whip, you're going to want to know how to do 180 and also to have a good tail whip flat, preferably calm. So for me, whenever I'm doing 180 tail whips, basically I have it in just three parts. Start rotating on my first jump to do the 180. And then as you're spinning into like a 90, I throw the whip, try to catch it, and then I think about a 90, roll fakey, and then of course 180 out of that. The trick's pretty much basically self-explanatory. If you have good caught whips, a good full 180s, not just 90s, they should come pretty easy too. Yeah, 180 whips are pretty much like my favorite trick to do, mainly because you can just throw them into a lot of combos. Here, I'll even show you a combo. Alright, so yeah, there's one of the many combos you can do with the 180 whip. You can even learn them out of fakey. I think it's a little harder, but here, I'll show you one. So the main thing to remember is just make sure you can catch your whip and, you know, do the full 180, or you're obviously just gonna probably fall. You're just gonna do a 90 and tip over.
Cause we study what it means to be authentic, paying a tribute to the ones that invented. Sort of like connect the dots.